nursing is a profession that can take you anywhere. And often people will just think about working in a hospital, but that's not the case. It's really quite diverse.
What attracted me to the Masters of Clinical Nursing at the University of Adelaide is that it is a two-year course. You just need to have had an undergraduate qualification in something else, but it can be anything at all. I knew that the course took place here in the Adelaide Health and Medical Sciences building, which is new, and that the simulation labs were sort of the latest in technology. I have so far had three placements. I've done a placement in aged care in the acute medical unit at the Lyell McEwen Hospital. And then for rural placement, I was in Pinneroo Soldiers Memorial Hospital, which is about 3 hours out of Adelaide. Placements are challenging, but they're so rewarding and really fun as well. Not only do you learn a lot of skills and a lot of knowledge, but you also learn about yourself as well.
I'm Danny Boyd Turner. My job is to coordinate nursing student placements here at the Women's and Children's Hospital. Generally, they're here for 4 to 6 weeks, and we see great progression personally and professionally. So they tend to build their confidence working in the team environment, working at the bedside with patients and families, working with doctors, physios. So it's actually quite interdisciplinary.
I am really excited about my future as a nurse. So my short-term goal for next year is obviously to get a job as a registered nurse and build up some experience. And then my long-term goal would be to work for the Royal Flying Doctor Service, which I think is an amazing organisation and would take my nursing all kinds of places.
Students from the University of Adelaide come with a great reputation. They're highly regarded because they come very much work ready and their level of knowledge and skills is very high.
There's always going to be a need, so I think the possibilities are endless, and I look forward to seeing where the next 10, 20, 30 years take me.